for 13 days after we awoke, were the beginning of the end.
Serious?
Be quiet.
Best of luck.
She did it!
Hands high! So far, so good. They all want to fight.
Good for them.
Hey guys, this is Final Fantasy 13 on PC. Jadoso's hatch thing is the only reason this game is even a little bit played. So thanks to him, whoever you are, to be able to get rid of this prize, because, you know, wars have been started in the world. I'm playing this with my Xbox remote, by the way.
All back!
Not so tough now, huh? Hey, that wasn't like a challenge now, alright? Hey!
Do this.
The beginning of this game, honestly, is pretty boring. The story gets pretty good, I guess. I mean, Final Fantasy 7 or 8 are definitely better. Maybe even Final Fantasy 7 or 9 are better than Final Fantasy 8. However, I like those quite a bit. It beats the living shit out of 12. I didn't like 10 very much, so I would keep that one. The story was alright, it's a little predictable. They're hitting me. I gotta say, this game looks a lot better in 1080p than I expected. I don't think I'm gonna upload it. Takes too damn long to render. Oh, 5 stars, because I'm a beast. I'm a beast, motherfucker. I'm a beast.
Oh, goodness. Woo. We did it.
You supposed to protect civilians, soldier? I mean, you are sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Man. Chocobo, we just can't catch a break, can we?
Yeah, that's I love a good that question. Chocobo. Zaz is a pretty bad motherfucker, though. He's pretty beast.
I'm getting too old for this.
Lightning, as a character, she switches between emotional wreck and silent hero. Too much, I think. But dude, I don't care.
You sure we can get through here?
Ooh, this sensitivity is like ridiculously high. Holy crap. I'm pretty sure Blitz just hits everything around for a little less damage than you would do if you hit them with 2 auto attacks. But I haven't played this in a couple of years,
what do you suppose this is? The army leaving its toys out now?
Star baby. I may not talk a whole lot during this, but I'll try to fill in the silences as best I can. Ugh, had a hell of a day at work, though. Damn it, they all left. Had them all lined up, too. That meter in the top right corner is the stun meter. Fill that shit up, and then you can fucking run fast. Oh hell, I got a potion, guys. Now I feel invincible.
Not wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell for the
brimstone. Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say... Hey!
Sup, dog? Oh, I can interrupt their attack. Oh, staggered it. And then I fucked it up. I don't know what the sports trains are about in this game. They don't seem to ever actually do anything, serve any real purpose. Let's get another potion. Oh, cool. It has been so long since I played this. We bought it right when it first came out. Somebody stole it. I have no idea where it went. Damn it. I got jumped. Weird frame rate drags from all the areas. Hey, no, go back. I want to see what's going on down there.
Cold-blooded murder.
I know if you just sneak up behind him, you get like a crit or something. Something badass. Well, that was really fucking easy. Okay.
Preemptive strike.
Rebels!
So much for the element of surprise.
Huh.
That was just weird.
I don't need to see it anymore. It's not a good day when shit like that happens.
Do we turn back?
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
Hey. Wait! No, don't leave me!
Let go!
The hell no! You're my only way out of here! No! Might get us across. Right there.
Hey, hold on. You're my only way out of here.
Right?
Looks that way.
Alright. You leave this to me.
This is gonna be a hell of a fight. I'm not gonna be skipping these fights, by the way. Some of these bosses in this game are really fucking hard. So skipping boss fights is a trash fight right here.
To be in working order.
Hey now.
Probably gonna be focusing on the gigantic armored guy with the big ass weapon.
Are we? Weapons down. I hate for this to turn ugly.
Turn ugly?
He wants to kill us without a fight.
Time's up!
Oh, wow, that was aggressive. Attack chain tutorial. Fuck it, I guess we'll view it. Select attack, I choose Psychon Marauder. See the bar displayed, blah blah blah, chain gauge, I know about all that shit. Now it's charged, okay. Okay, so chain attacks is a powerful adversary is essential for defeating them. Be aware, however, that an enemy's chain gauge begins to drain the moment it is staggered. I hate in this game, by the way, if you only control like one character during this fight, if Lightning dies, game over. And if Solace could die and it'd be fine, but if Lightning dies, that's just game over. And that is irritating. Five stars again, because I am that much of a beast.
So, soldier, what's your angle? What? Classified military info? Huh? What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? Did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secret?
I'll see. My angle. I'm after the Foul Sea. Still happy you tagged along.
Huge. You stay here.
So sorry. I didn't mean to.
These people need heroes. Here. You keep your cool, and they will too. You got it?
Got it.
What's our motto?
The army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
That's snow. Works. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. In the next part, we'll do the next part. Peace out, guys.